The question says a potential gradient of 1 millivolt per millimeter is set up along a potentiometer wire AB. To double its sensitivity, RA must be. Now the diagram given in the question have 5 volt battery, an external resistance RA which is currently 15 ohm, then the wire AB. For which the resistance is 10 ohm and the length of the wire LAB as 2 meter. Now they have used the word sensitivity. Now what is exactly the sensitivity for a potentiometer? It is the smallest potential difference an instrument, which is over here the potentiometer, can measure. Which means the instrument can measure the smallest potential difference is nothing but the how sensitive that instrument right now is. So when I say 1 millivolt is per millimeter is the potential gradient, what do I mean is 1 millivolt can be measured at an angle or at a linear marking of 1 millimeter by this particular potentiometer. So when I want to increase the sensitivity, then I would say I would like to have a smaller than 1 millivolt to be measured in the same length, or have the same millivolt measurement for a greater than 1 millimeter length, then I can say the sensitivity of that instrument have increased. So I am taking into consideration this part for solving the sum, where I can say the sensitivity is to be doubled. Then I would say the potential gradient is to be changed from 1 millivolt per millimeter to half millivolt per millimeter. And definitely millivolt and millimeter, definitely we can cancel this milli and can say 0.5 volt per meter is the potential gradient which we are looking for when we want to double the sensitivity. And for that particular sensitivity, what should be the value of RA? Definitely not 15, so we need to change this value to get this sensitivity. So to get this sensitivity double, we need to actually make the potential gradient half. So now we know the potential gradient formula, which is E upon R plus R plus RAB into RAB by LAB. Now potential gradient we want as half volt per meter. EMF is 5 volt. The external resistance is RA, which we now need to find out. Internal resistance, nothing is mentioned, so we are going to assume it to be 0. The wire resistance is 10 ohm, which is 10 over here too. The length of the wire is 2 meter. So definitely we can get cancel this part and can say RA plus 10 is actually equal to 50. Which means RA is equal to 40 ohm. So to make the sensitivity double, we need to convert this 15 ohm external resistance to a 40 ohm external resistance so that sensitivity will be doubled.